In this video, I will solve your doubts about how to change your age on Nintendo Switch eShop and whether or not it is possible to do this. As you might be aware, if you open the eShop on your Nintendo Switch, you will be able to tap on your profile icon at the top right corner of the eShop, and in there you can see some basic account information. What you will notice, however, is that even though you can change some things like the address that you have registered, the date of birth is not going to be available for you to change. So what if we try to do this process through the website? So if you go over to nintendo.com, through a web browser on your computer or your phone, you will be able to click on your name over here after you sign into your account and go over to the account settings page where you can find plenty of information about your profile. Now, if you click on edit, what you will notice is that even though you can change the nickname, gender, country, and time zone, you will not be able to change your date of birth. So, to keep it simple and answer the question in the title of this video, the answer is no, you will not be able to change your age on the Nintendo Switch eShop. Nintendo does not give users the option to change their age here, so if you do want to change your age, what you will have to do is go over to the Nintendo customer support. So you can go over to the settings on your Nintendo Switch and scan the QR code, or just click on support on this menu here at the navigation bar at the top. When you click support, you will be redirected here, and you have to go over to accounts and my Nintendo, choose Nintendo account and NNID. Now choose manage accounts, and then how to adjust Nintendo account profile settings. Scroll down and then you will find date of birth. You cannot change the date of birth associated with your Nintendo account. If you entered an incorrect date of birth when you created your account, please contact us for support. And when you click on contact us, you will get the prompts to talk to them and set up your account properly. So you will have to contact them through any of these means here, either the chat bots or by contacting support over text, phone, or chat. I hope I was able to help you on how to change age on Nintendo Switch eShop. The purpose of this video is not to spread misinformation, but to let people be aware about the limitations of doing this by yourself. If this video answered any questions that you had, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.